The Weimaraner, Germany's sleek and swift gray ghost, is beloved by hunters and pet owners alike for their friendliness, obedience, and beauty. They enjoy exercise and plenty of it, along with lots of quality time with their humans. Weimaraners are already gorgeous. If we should mix in the characteristics of some different breeds of dogs, the result are some fine-looking canines with superb intelligence to match. Today in this video, we will discuss Weimaraner mixes, 10 striking crossbreeds you'll love. Let's jump on it. Number 10. Goldmaraner. Weimaraner and Golden Retriever. The Goldmaraner is a medium to large breed dog that has a very aristocratic appearance. These hybrids are a cross between the merry Golden Retriever and the independent Weimaraner. This mix features a good balance of personality with the Golden Retriever's love of life evening out the Weimaraner's more guarded nature. Number 9. Weimaraner. Weimaraner and Beagle. The Weimaraner is a unique Weimaraner mix that crosses the Weimaraner with a Beagle. They simply bounce around with energy and playfulness, making them a good match for kids eager to have fun with them. They are very easy to train and are quick to complete tasks you give them, thanks to their good work ethic and intelligence. Number 8. Labmaraner. Weimaraner and Labrador Retriever. Intelligent, active, and friendly. These pups inherited some of the best qualities from both of their parents. The Labmaraner is a mixed breed dog, a cross between the Labrador Retriever and Weimaraner dog breeds. They are loving and social dog who will be a huge hit with large families. Number 7. Great Weimar. Weimaraner and Great Dane. This hybrid was designed as a family companion and is generally a healthier canine than the Great Dane and a calmer one than the Weimaraner. Although they are usually very tolerant and playful with children and with other animals until they fully mature. Number 6. Weimaraner. Weimaraner and Rottweiler. The big buddy is muscular and very strong, which can be intimidating to some. They make good therapy dogs and loving companion animals despite their sheer size. They love children, making them suited to family life. Number 5. Dalmaraner. Weimaraner and Dalmatian. Dalmaraner will be a very loyal dog, always devoted to you, your family, and your home. This makes them wary of strangers, meaning they can be very good guard dogs. They are also quite intelligent and are obedient enough to train well if you start them young. Number 4. Weimarski. Weimaraner and Husky. Strong and big-boned, this furry friend is gentle, outgoing, alert, and friendly. They are highly trainable and can't get in enough playtime, seeming never to tire. They love spending every waking moment with their family and will drown you in kisses if you're open to such affection. Number 3. Bo-Weimer. Weimaraner and Boxer. The Bo-Weimer is a mix between a Boxer and a Weimaraner. They are large dogs and are usually tall and slender, more like the Weimaraner than a Boxer. They are usually black with white spots or markings, although some are brown. Number 2. Weimshepherd. Weimaraner and German Shepherd. The Weimshepherd is a mix of two fine-looking German breeds, though tend to look a lot more like the Weimaraner than the German Shepherd. These dogs are expert hunters. If you are looking for a hunting companion, look no further than this athletic pooch. Number 1. Weimaradoodle. Weimaraner and Poodle. Weimaradoodle is an absolutely adorable canine friend who tends to inherit their poodle parents' soft, curly coat. This makes them a great choice for allergy sufferers who would like to have a dog but can't stand typical shedding. They enjoy being showered with love and affection and are all too eager to reciprocate. If I missed any information, please let me know by commenting below. Thanks for watching this video. You are invited to watch more videos and subscribe our channel for more updates. Thank you.